Hey guys. So I'm gonna show you guys something about Darling. And a lot of people seem to think that, I mean, they always, speaking on things that they may think I don't know anything about. So I'm just gonna get on Darling and I'm gonna walk Darling around. And I'm not gonna be doing anything with my legs. I got a mild Tom Thumb bit in her. And I'm just gonna show you guys that Darling got some previous problems, some psychological problems. She got something in her head. She's got some learned habits and behaviors. I've had her teeth checked by more than one doctor or equine dentist. So her teeth is okay, but it's still something in there that's in her brain that's been imprinted, instilled, like I said, a learned behavior, a psychological behavior. But I'm just gonna walk her around and do nothing and just watch how she fools with this bit and bobs her head when I'm applying no pressure. Don't worry about the dog. Don't worry about the dog. So I'm just gonna walk her around. Don't worry about the dog. In a minute, you'll see her start bobbing her head. And I'm not doing anything. That she do it more when we go to the right. I'm not touching it with my legs. She's switching her tail. See how she's trying to adjust the bit in her mouth? She's not wanting to give her face to this side. I won't let that bit. So now I just lifted. I got a little pressure on the bit. Now you see how anxious she's getting. I ain't asked her to pick the speed up or nothing. It's just the fact that I've made contact with that bit. I'm not asking her to pick no speed up or anything. That's just her getting anxious. Nerve being anxious. Step over with her front feet, and she wasn't wanting to do it. She's wanting to sling him over. Instead of just step them over. Cash, what do you think about that boy?
Good.
I can go off and leave Darling right there. Drive to the stove, come back. She'll be still right there. CT's touch, baby. Horses full of slash dogs. I'm out.